I can't explain it over the phone. You'll see it when you get here. Come to Serpent Creek, please. You're my only hope.
Dealing with the supernatural is always a challenge. But the most challenging case I ever received came from my longtime friend, Helen Hunter. She had gone with her assistant to Serpent Creek to report on the local festival. Stammering and sobbing, she asked for my help. It sounded serious enough. Before the call broke off, she said she had uncovered a horrible secret. I should find a room and begin my search first thing tomorrow morning. What is that thing? That was close. I need to get out of the car.
Giant reptile creature. You been drinking? Oh, I'm sorry. That was rude. I'll explain later. Please, come in. Guest book's full, and it wouldn't interest you anyway. Sorry about before. Forgot to take my meds is all. What brings you to Serpent Creek anyway? You're looking for someone. Helen Hunter. Nope, it doesn't ring a bell. Sorry. Let me fix you up with a room. It's the least I can do, right? Here, keys to room 8.
What is that?
Thank you.
What is this suitcase doing here? I must ask you to leave the room, now. It hasn't been serviced yet. Here, take this card and go for a walk or something. Take a tour around town. Don't come back until I'm finished with the room.
This van belongs to Helen's magazine. She has to be somewhere in town. One even stronger than the last. So that's what the tremors were all about. What the devil is wrong with you? Is that blood? Hey, what the? What on earth happened here?
see what the evidence says. The perpetrator stands in the corner, occupied with something. Suddenly, he feels a pair of eyes at his back. The perpetrator rushes at the adrenaline takes over, and he kills. He then puts on gloves and drags the victim's body across the garage. The killer loses his balance and leans on the locker door. He pushes the door hard, leaving. Then, the killer puts away the gloves, wipes away the evidence, and puts the ammonia bottle back on the shelf. He wipes down the murder tool, finishes his cigarette, and walks away. That means I scared off someone else, and the victim's body must be in the locker. And I recognize the victim. It's Joe, Helen's co. These are Joe's keys. Let's see what's in that van outside the hotel.
Thank you. What? At this?
Well done, and I must make some rain.
What is she doing? She doesn't look well.
Mm-hmm.